Let's get you some market, money market views as well. Kamal Mahajan of Bank of Baroda says heightened fear and missing greed is making the markets shallow and volatile. He believes the rupee is likely to regain its strength only after 3 to 4 weeks from now, and today's range could be seen at 74.80 to 75.60, which is still much better than the 76.5 we saw.
Okay, and on the bonds, Kamal Mahajan says need to remain liquid. The pain experienced by mutual funds has made the bond market very shallow. The nervousness in the market is likely to continue at least till the 31st of March. With heightened spreads, there is a good opportunity in buying state development loans. Today's range for the 10-year benchmark is seen at 6.18 to 6.30%.
Okay, well, yesterday when we were trading the Dow